looking for how to remove or delete GIF history on Google Keyboard. In this video, I show you how to remove or delete GIF history on Google Keyboard. For solving this problem, go to settings, then go to apps, then go to see all apps. Now search for Gboard. Tap on Gboard, tap on storage and cache, tap on clear storage, delete. Now I hope that in this method you delete or remove GIF history from your Google Keyboard. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to Thomas Guide.